Okay, the world of prospecting and networking has changed dramatically, and I suppose the first question is, what's changed? A lot of new buyer research indicates that buyers, especially in a business-to-business environment, don't really want to see us as salespeople. They want to see us when it suits them. The internet has empowered them to the point where they can do the research and they can invite salespeople when it suits them. So say, from a salesperson's perspective, the world of prospecting and networking needs to change and needs to be different. So we need to use new technologies. We need to do something that combines three strands of activity: networking online, networking in a face-to-face environment, but also still very active targeted prospecting. But on the basis that some of our prospects are not open to buy, we need to use the other forms of online and offline networking to make impact with buyers.